And you might have noticed some more activity at Calumet in Great Falls today. Calumet started holding evacuation drill exercises at noon, and there will be one more drill at 8 o'clock tonight. They estimate each drill lasts about 45 minutes to an hour. They're using the whistle in the drills with a series of blasts and one long blast. If you have any questions about the drills, you can contact the company.